Oh, it felt amazing. Finally, we got a little melting action going on. Let me show you what I'm talking about here. We're in Manchester, and I'm sticking my foot in this yucky puddle, but this is all of the snow melt that we've received. And here's the thing, the sun was shining, so people were happy about that today, and they came out all in full force to enjoy the nice weather. The sun was shining over the Granite State Thursday, and after a week filled with fast and furious snowfall, Joe Merritt thought this was a nice way to spend time outside with family. But for him, it's also a double-edged sword. He's a landscaper who makes his winter money during snowstorms.
I know a lot of people hate it. They can't get out of the house, but for me, it's time to make some money.
With the sun came a whole lot of melting, welcome sights and sounds, and some hoped a sign of spring.
The warm weather is really a surprise for all the snow on the ground, but it's very wet outside now because of all the melting.
We've heard people saying this February has had so much snow, but it's not as much as you'd think. In fact, just last year in February, we received even more than we have now, 43.6 inches in 2013, the third snowiest record on the books for us. This year, it's the fifth snowiest, 35.1 inches so far. But we're probably not done yet.
I think it probably comes the middle of next week before we flip the calendar. But if we don't get there, still to have two of the top five Februaries as the snowiest is something pretty significant.
But this break in winter weather has many Granite Staters dreaming of warmer times.
Too much. I'm sick of it. I'm glad it's sunny now.
I'm still out here enjoying it. It's pretty warm given the circumstances. I don't even have gloves on right now, but have to warn you, be careful when you're driving out there with all of these puddles around the Queen City and other parts of New Hampshire. As the temps drop, they could freeze and become a bit icy. That's the latest from the Queen City tonight. Melinda Davenport, WMUR News 9.